what if the nigga really love you, you love him, you know what I'm saying, y'all together, y'all been together for a certain amount of time, but he gonna fuck up. The nigga really gonna fuck up, cheat or some shit.
Okay.
But he knows he fucked up. In his mind, he like, I fucked up, I'll never do this shit again. I love him. What the fuck was I
but
thinking?
But do y'all really have those situations where you fuck up and then you're like, and you never actually do it again? Or is it a situation where you feel guilty in the moment and you think that,
oh, I'm... we fucking aliens? Nigga, we fucking human. We fucking got hearts, nigga.
Okay, but I feel like that's
we
kind
fuck
of...
up again, but still.
I feel like that's kind of similar to, like, when you get so drunk or whatever. Because we've all had those situations where we got pissy drunk and we're like, I'm never going to drink again. Like, fuck that. I'm not drinking alcohol no more. But then... you're like, man, I'm
going
to get drunk today.
Yeah, fuck it.
You're going to do it again. Because
you got the opportunity to do it. But,
yeah, you're going
to
do it again. So do you have those moments where you think that, damn, I fucked up, I'm going to confess to her or whatever. Like, no. Or maybe I'm not going to confess to her, but I'm not going to do it again.
If
like,
you know,
do you have those situations where you actually cheated and then you didn't do it again?
Yeah,
like, you never cheated on her again?
I'm going to keep it real. I have had a situation where I have been like, look, I fucked up, blah, blah, blah. And I was thinking, but I never told her. She don't know to this fucking day
that
I cheated.
Okay.
Because I never did.
Not you. Hypothetically.
But is that okay? Is that okay for me to keep that from her?
No. Let me tell you this though, because I really, really like that. I'm gonna tell you from a girl that's been in a situation with a man that cheated on me, and when I found out everything, like long haul in, it really, really broke me as a person, because it was like, damn.
So would you prefer that you didn't find out?
No, that's later on. This is years later. I prefer to find out when it happened. Because I feel like
it would have been hurt then?
I think that it would have been hurt then, but I feel like I could have confronted it. Mm-hmm. And I could have dealt with it.
Well, I'm going to tell you how he felt. He felt like if he would have told you right then and there, all that good yang he was giving us.
See, but...
Or after that, he wouldn't have got
it. But you know what? It would have been put into perspective for let me tell you where men fuck up. It'll be put into perspective for a man to figure out if he want to change or not. And I'm gonna tell you that right there, because you sit up there and you keep lying and you doing shit, and then when you get to years down the line and you really in love with that bitch, like it's everything it's supposed to be, and the shit hit the fan.
Come on, let me say
that.
And you could have went through your fight through them years, fixing what was wrong and what the issues was, and what was going, gave you a chance to accept it, gave her a chance to confront you, so you know what type of female you was dealing with, whether she would even be like, damn, I don't give a fuck about no other bitch.
That's a terrible fucking chance to take, though.
But if I would have
something way back then, I know for a fact that my life would have been different, his life would have been different, and I think that we would have still been together.
Let me say
this. If he would have told you, if I would have found out years down the line.
Let me say this.
So you think that if he told you the things that happened, you would have accepted it?
I think that I would have been able, like, I probably would have been angry, but I would have been able to deal with it on a different standpoint. It's hard for you to deal with it.
Because I think that
I'm a very hurtful person. No, I'm a very hurtful person.
Like, it's still hurtful.
But you don't understand. It is, shut up. It is hurtful. But it's more hurtful to know that you continue on a long-ass relationship. And then you start to think that everything is fucking fake. How much was you doing this?
Yeah.
Like, you had a lot of free time.
Right.
And then you get in debt. Like, let's say we did actually talk in the end. And when I did find out everything, it was way worse. Mm-hmm. It was way fucking worse.
But let me say
because
this.
It could have been a lot of shit you could have prevented. Like, if I would have got mad at you and a bitch hopped on your head from jump, you'd have been like, I can't do that shit no more. My bitch gonna be tripping.
Right.
She crazy. Like, she ain't shit with
that.
Let me go home.
Let
me go home. I gotta get, you know, we went to the club. Okay, the club's over. Let me go home. Let me not stay out this late. My girl, you know, she cool. Like, whatever. But when you find out shit, years and years after you've been in a relationship, that shit is some bullshit.
Fucks everything.
Let me say this. If a nigga fuck up, right, we fuck out and go cheat on you. Sometimes that make you a better man. Like, it make you open
cheating
your heart.
On a woman makes
saying,
you a listen, better man to her?
Listen to what I'm saying.
Hold on, you get what I'm saying?
This is a real perspective.
I know what you're about to say.
Yeah, me too. And it's funny because I'm a girl and I know what you're about to say.
Yeah. Listen, like, we fuck up and go cheat. That makes us realize, you know what I'm saying, shit ain't worth it. That, like, say, let me give you this. You got a man that never cheated on you, but you're not happy with the nigga. You know what I'm saying? He don't make you happy. Y'all don't got the same goals. Y'all not compatible. But you got a nigga that did cheat on you. You know what I'm saying? And y'all just fucking perfect together. Like, when you cheat on your girl, it makes you one or more. It make you like.
So you think it's okay to cheat, it's never, to risk it's knowing not, it's if not. She's gonna want you?
Yeah, more? Not, no, no.
I'm is that, say, is no, that no, a risk that you're willing to take?
I don't know the guy. She listen. She not. You didn't hear what I said. I didn't say it make you want us more. I said it make us want you more. Like we know we fucked up. That's a
fucked up risk to have to take to realize saying, that you want your woman saying, more. Like you should know whether that you want her.
Like my girl gets it better than yours.
You do know that.
Not just found that out.
We men. We men.
You want to finish? Because I cheated on you. Yeah, no, yeah, no. Yeah, like,
yeah. That's yeah. Different.
Hey, yeah. Hey, the women too. Like
it's
like,
different than everything.
Women will go cheat on me, man, and realize they fucked up. Like, why did I do this? It make that relationship better. Easy. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
so can cheating make the relationship better?
I think it can. I'm not saying don't fucking cheat on me. But I'm just saying, like, if you cheat on somebody, it'll make you do your part more. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you didn't cheat on that motherfucker,
it's gonna be a lot of fucking angry women out there.
Look, and I don't control
that. I'm saying, when my nigga though. Listen,
so what's your point of view?
It'll make you do your part more.
That you think that it's
like, I'm not gonna never.
Like, have you cheated? Come on, okay, like, so
I don't know about that.
I'm not saying I cheated, but I just know people that did cheat it and they made their relationship.
And I've heard that 100% from better. I not just from him. I've heard that from a man before. Where like, it's like you made a mistake.
You saying like you make
the
pussy?
No. It make you respect the relationship. It make you. It makes you more appreciative of your woman.
Because I think it's the reverse.
So have you
I think
had,
it's when a woman cheat on you, that makes you more appreciative of the relationship.
Yeah, I'm not. Like, if somebody, if a woman cheat, like, think about it. If a woman cheat,
let's talk.
Say you fuck it, because you know we root, we say, dog
so,
financial.
So alpha dog. What you said.
I think that when a woman cheats on her man, mm-hmm. That it makes the man want the relationship more. Reason why, I'm gonna explain it. Because we by nature, we do stupid shit. You feel me? We do stupid shit. All the niggas out there know. We all do stupid shit.
So when it catches up with you,
look, when it catches the fuck up with you, all your bullshit catches up with you.
That's a big one to deal with.
Yeah, and then you find out, then when she cheats, you know why she fucking cheated. It's mm-hmm. because you been on your bullshit. And then it makes you say, damn. I want this woman. Like, I'm about to lose this fucking woman.
Because
when I go cheat, I don't really give a... I mean, I'm not thinking about my woman. I'm not worried about coming back to my woman like, baby, you know, now...
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I really want to fuck you. Her pussy wasn't that good.
See, but from the perspective that you said earlier about...
That makes sense.
You saying you did it once and you would never do it again.
Right.
I think that's where that appreciating...
That's what I was talking
about. That could have fucked up everything and I'll never...
I know that you were saying...
Okay, now I get that.
You saying... I know exactly what you're saying.
I like that.
As a man, like, if a man cheating on a woman, it's no emotion involved. But if you go fuck with somebody else...
She love that.
We feel like it's emotion.
She like that nigga.
You don't just let any nigga fuck.
And no, the woman that had no emotion...
So you haven't ever cheated on your woman with a woman and you didn't have attachment to the side bitch? Because there's attachment to anybody that's
attracted
to them. I said, okay, so you said that when men cheat, there's no emotion, but when women cheat, there's emotion.
Right.
So my question to you is, have you ever cheated and never had emotion? Are you saying that the men never have emotion? Because I feel like...
We don't.
They're, okay, so why cheat with a girl for so long? Because their situation...
Oh, no, I'm
no, saying... No, listen, saying listen to me, listen to me. Because there's situations where a man will cheat with a woman and he'll be cheating with that same woman for years. So are you that's telling me cheating. That men never cheat and get attached?
No, I'm just saying. I'm saying.
Because I know from,
from we don't stories go
that men have done that. So are you saying that men never cheat and get attached?
They do.
Because they do.
It takes time. I was talking about a whole different situation.
It takes time.
I'm saying like one night stand.
A woman will only fuck that nigga, at least from my perspective, the woman will only fuck that nigga. Am I, you feel me?
The same
she
one.
Feeling that nigga.
Yeah.
You ain't just you we ain't will just fuck her just because she got a nice body.
I get what you said.
And we had some vibes.
We want to have sex. It's an emotional attachment.
Because y'all
chopping it up.
Y'all getting ready to cool with them.
You done.
We dishing out.
She gotta say shit to us,
but do this.
Y'all should.
You getting ran up in too. She said on you first. Yes, you do.
No, we don't get ran up
in. You can't stand
here
right now.
Never ran up
in.
Y'all shit is sacred.
Hey, my line, if a woman go like this,
And she smelled good.
Nigga, shit, so
we want to fuck.
Ooh, your hair smells like, what kind of, the first thing you say, what kind of shampoo is
this? I can't stand in zone. If we don't have color strawberry,
you would have said that you was like, oh my God. Nigga start floating this shit. Like,
oh,
for
oh my God.
Y'all don't smell a nigga cologne because you know I smell good all the time. You don't smell me like, oh, I'm gonna fuck that.
Real shit.
But we do that, man.
A nigga could be buff.
But women can look at somebody and be like, damn, I can see myself fucking.
Now, women.
Not that I'm going to act on it, but we also can see a guy and be like, damn, he's attractive.
We act on it.
Because let me be honest with you. When I'm dealing with a guy and I start talking to a guy or whatever, not saying that I'm gonna fuck him, but when I'm dealing with a guy, I'm thinking like, damn, can I imagine? Can I see myself fucking him? Can I see myself kissing him?
Yeah, women do that.
Can I see myself? So what's, how different is it of how
we don't say, can I see myself? We say we want to.
Yeah, we
but I y'all want to see myself now. No, listen.
The next hour
y'all want to fuck her because you see yourself fucking her. And when we talk to certain guys, we see ourselves. Like, in can future, I fuck him?
Future reference for y'all.
We see y'all legs.
We see y'all.
Okay, but it's the same thing with us. Like, we see ourselves like, you know.
No, it go down tonight. We're not.
Yeah, we're talking about right now. Like, if she talked for
17
days. She can be walking away. We're going to be like, damn, hey, check her out.
So you're saying,
if she turn around and say, let's go fuck, we fuck.
If a woman mess with a guy, you know that it's been multiple occasions where she's met up with
this
guy.
Not all women.
And talking to this guy.
Some women are sluts and they'll fuck anybody.
Yeah.
But I'm saying women.
Like
100% women. Like if you're a real woman, you're not gonna fuck random niggas. You're not. Just period. That's y'all fucking.
Yeah, but when we meet a guy and we start talking to a guy, me personally, I'm at an age where I look for personality. But when I was younger, I looked for looks and I looked for like, damn, could I see myself fucking him or can I see myself like giving him head? Like if I can't see myself kissing you or giving you head, I'm probably not gonna fuck.
But I'm saying, man,
I'm glad you.
We don't be in on that. Men always go off looks.
Yeah. I'm just being honest.
Every time I walk up to the chick, I'll be like, hey, you see what I'm giving me?